Amanda Lee Moore was born in 1984, and since seeing the musical Oklahoma, she knew she wanted to be a singer. Now she has worldwide success. You can no longer see. Let my love throw a spark. Mandy Moore started small, first singing the national anthem at local sporting events. But by 1999, she was touring with the Backstreet Boys and NSYNC, with her debut single, Candy, reaching platinum sales. In 2002, Mandy appeared in her first leading role in the romance film A Walk to Remember. She also had a role in the 2002 Tri-17 opposite Elijah Wood. And in 2003, she starred in this movie, the romantic How to Deal.
When you meet the right person and you fall in love, it's like everything you thought is... Oh.
Mandy plays teenager Hallie, who is surrounded by dysfunctional relationships and convinced that true love does not exist. Unlike other pop princesses' transitions into acting, Mandy is one of the few who have come out on top. And her successful transition has not gone undetected and was even predicted. At the 2002 MTV Awards, Mandy received the award for Breakthrough Female Performance. She didn't disappoint, and in 2004 she came out with Chasing Liberty, where she played the president's daughter. In 2004's Saved, Mandy plays an overzealous, good Christian girl. Sliding into the
flames of hell. Yeah. You've become a magnet for sin. We've all witnessed it.
Yes. 2006 saw the release of American Dreams. So it seems there's nothing stopping Mandy Moore's rise to the top. From singing to acting, it's safe to say that Mandy Moore is a hit in both industries. He loves you.
That's weird. One can become quite detached from reality when one's famous.
That sounds so cool.
Thank you.